temperatures that are already in the low to mid 40s across the area. We'll have sunshine early, but the clouds collect quickly, and that should limit our temperatures. A high of 48 is expected. Tonight, though, overcast, and we're setting the stage for a wet start to the work week. I'll have details on that, including our AccuWeather alert for Tuesday when we come back.